This would normally be a 21-0 game. Probably not a whole lot of interest with a 3-score advantage for Missouri, but there is huge interest because we are about to witness history in college football. Vanderbilt Commodores coming back onto the field. They will kick off to start the second half, and Sarah Fuller will kick off for Vanderbilt to become the very first woman to compete in the Southeastern Conference in a football game and a Power 5 football game. And there she is, wearing number 32, her soccer jersey number, and just 6 days ago was winning an SEC soccer tournament championship in Orange Beach, Alabama. And wouldn't you know it, history is on the field in Columbia, Missouri, as Sarah Fuller is about to put her right foot into a football, speaking volumes to women around the world.
Awesome, awesome moment. You can hear the crowd. Everybody understands what's happening right now. This is a pretty cool moment.
And the kick down at the 35-yard line, and Sarah Fuller, happy Thanksgiving. What a day. What a day in college football. Her mom and dad on hand to witness it. Her boyfriend, her best friend.
I don't know about you, Dave, but I got chills, man. That was pretty cool. That was pretty awesome to see. What a moment.